Hey Kiran, my name is Rahul Prabhakar.
Hello sir, Swadhika.
Swadhika, you know, coming to your restaurant brings a lot of memories from my Thailand trip. I've been to Thailand on a couple of occasions, both the times with the Thailand tourism, and gotten a very, very good experience of how, you know, indigenous ingredients in Thailand are used to prepare Thai cuisines. And also in Delhi, I've been to Nyong Roy at Radisson and been a part of festivals like the Loi Krathong. So, you know, Thailand food hits home when I think about it. I know for sure that you have been preparing Thai food for some time now, and you are an ex-Oberoi guy.
Yes, sir.
So can you tell for the sake of our readership about yourself, who you are, and tell us a little bit about yourself?
Hello everyone, my name is Chef Kiran. I am from Hyderabad. So I started my career with the Oberoi in Calcutta in 2015. Then I got transferred to Oberoi New Delhi as a CDP. I was working there. So now I am here at Krua, the authentic Thai restaurant, serving some amazing salad for sir.
Actually, you've served me three salads.
Yes, sir.
And you know, I was very pleasantly surprised that the somtan that you served me was fantastic.
Thank you so much.
And I also like the yam samo. I think that was also very, very nicely done. So could you talk about that? What are the ingredients that you've used in?
So yam samo, in Thai, yam means spicy, sweet and sour.
Okay.
And samo is pomelo.
Okay.
So Thai citrus food. It's basically peeled without knife, using only with fingers so that it doesn't get bitter faster.
Okay.
That's one thing you have to remember when you peel the pomelo, you have to be very careful.
Okay.
Don't make sure that the flesh gets cut to the knife.
Okay.
It has
okay.
to be removed properly.
Okay.
So what we have got here is we have fried cashew nut,
okay.
we have fried onion, we have cherry tomatoes, we have sweet chili, we have plum sauce, we have a little bit of light soya.
Yeah.
So all that mixed together makes you this amazing salad.
Fantastic it was. I think there were nothing in terms of feedback that I had to give you on this one. Can you talk about the somtan also?
So this is the famous salad from Thailand, which everyone loves it. It's a raw papaya salad.
Yeah.
Very fresh, very refreshing. Of course, very spicy.
Yeah.
On the same side, with a lot of fish sauce, shrimp paste, and palm sugar in it. Basically, the one which we have created here is a raw papaya salad with julienne of papaya, carrot, raw beans, cherry tomatoes, peanuts and the dressing along with it.
Fantastic it was as well. Although if I had to give you a feedback, I would have rather wanted to try it with the shrimps.
With the shrimps.
Yeah, but nonetheless, it was fantastic.
Thank you.
What about this one?
So this is called a lap kai, which is a Thai minced chicken salad.
Okay.
So it's chicken mince with a lean part of meat without fat, which has been minced and cooked with a little bit of chicken stock, a little bit of fish sauce,
yeah.
and then mixed with fresh mint, Thai herbs, rice powder. The main ingredient which comes out here is toasted rice powder, which
okay.
gives you the crunch in the mouth when you have the salad with fresh onions and lot of mint in it.
Great, Kiran, this was a fantastic start to my experience at your restaurant.
Thank you, sir.
And I look forward to what else you're going to bring on
Definitely.
The table. All right, thanks.